Made it in the car. Made it to Alex's work. And now I'm in the car. And now, did I even start this new video? I don't think I did. Welcome to a new vlog. Yay! I really don't think I started this video. Anyways, I'm starting it now, I guess. We are on our way. Well, I'm waiting for Alex. He just ran into his parents' place because he's getting his hockey stick. No, his hockey skates because he has hockey tomorrow and he needs to change the blades on them. I love this half angle look, but he needs to change the blades on them. So he's going in now to get them, and then we're going to go to the hockey store, get the blades changed, maybe go to the mall, go to Fairview, treat myself to some shopping because it's been a rough week, and have a good Friday night. We're not doing anything, but tomorrow Alex has hockey, so you guys will get to see him play hockey. How cool is that? But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go now. Talk to you later. Good morning and welcome to Saturday. I'm on my way to work. Got my coffee. I've got an umbrella because I wasn't sure if it was gonna be raining or not. The ground is so wet because it's like plus, I don't even know how hot it is, +4 or something. It's really nice out, but it's very cloudy, as you can see. I'm feeling a bit less like run down this morning. Doesn't mean that by tonight I won't feel run down. But anyways, sadly yesterday we went to get Alex's skates, the blades. Nobody had any in stock, so we weren't able to change them, but it's okay. We're gonna change them for his, not his game tonight, but for his game again in 2 weeks, because he plays every other week. And yeah, that's pretty much the story. I start at 8:30 today, finish at 5. Whew, it's gonna be a day. I'm training again, which is all right. I always feel like I could use more sleep. But what are you gonna do? I think that's just what happens when you just like don't wanna wake up. Like, I'm not excited to go to work. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Hope you're having a wonderful Saturday. Blinds. It is nasty out there. There was like a bit of an ice storm last night. It was raining all day yesterday, and then it turned to freezing rain, then it turned to hail, then it turned to snow, and now it's snowing. So all that throughout the entire evening last night, well no, it started in the morning, the rain, and then in the evening it was freezing rain, and then at night it was hail, and now it's snow. Love the weather. I'm gonna just plan my week in my planner. I'm gonna plan my week ahead. We went to Alex's hockey game yesterday, as you will have just seen the little time lapse, and it was really fun. Happy that he's back. His team won. It's like, it's a beer league, so there's only ever two teams playing, always against each other, but it's always nice when they win, you know? So yeah, that's pretty much it. Today, I'm going to my mom's. I just have to decide if I'm gonna go before 4 or after 4, because if I decide to go after 4, then Alex will come get me because he finishes at 4:15, 4:30 today. And then if I decide to go at a different time, then I have to take the bus. And I'm hoping that the roads are not too bad so that the bus is running smoothly. My fingers are crossed. Anyways, I'm gonna plan my week for the week. and see what we get up to. And obviously enjoy my coffee, much needed coffee. And I got to sleep in today till 10:30. Felt so good, so good. I totally forgot the work I had to do today. Oops. This is why you need a planner. Start writing things down and you're like, oh, there's so much I have to do. Anyways, I'm gonna get started. Let's get her done. Let's get her done. I'll talk to you in a bit. This clip is only going in if things happen, but I don't know if you could tell last week, I was like really over work. The job that I've been at for like 3 years, basically, my voice is still hoarse. I've worked there for 3 years, and the past 3 months, I didn't really work there that much. I only worked like once or twice on the weekend because I was in Quebec City, right, doing my co-op internship. And so finally, first week of January, I get back. And as you would have seen, I go back to work. And there's like new employees and they're just rude and disrespectful, I guess. I mean, quick example, one of my coworkers who thinks that they are above me did that in my face to get my attention because they couldn't be bothered with saying, oh, excuse me, sorry. If they didn't know my name, that's all they had to do. Nope, instead, like, how rude is that? Like, I don't sleep well the night before I have to go to work. I don't know, I've just been feeling like crap having to go to work there. And I've been telling Alex about it, and he's heard me loud and clear because he has told me to apply at the place that he's working. So I did. I just sent my CV. We will see. He's given them my availabilities apparently already, and they were good with them. So things can be happening. I may be giving my 2 weeks on Monday tomorrow. That's to be determined. But yeah, how insane is that? I don't know what switched in me where it's like, I don't need to deal with this. I really don't need to deal with this crap. It's such bullshit. I don't need this in my life. Like, I don't know. I feel like there's something that's like switched in me that is just like not wanting to deal or take any shit from anybody because we shouldn't have to. Like, gone are the days where being treated like shit was tolerated. I'm just saying. That should be a motto, mantra. What's the difference between the two? I'm gonna Google that. Anyways, motto definition, a short sentence or phrase chosen as encapsulating the beliefs or ideals of an individual, family, or institution. Oh, that one's from originally in Hinduism and Buddhism, a word or sound repeated to aid concentration in meditation. Okay, it is not a mantra, it is a motto. Well, glad we cleared that up. It is 11:41, we're making decent time. If I can be done this article by 1, we're gonna be on fire. Then I'll need to shower, get ready, and hopefully leave my house around 2. That's what I'm hoping for. Made it to my mom's. Her bird is right there. It's such a cute thing. And she still has her Christmas stuff. So pretty. And yeah, gonna have dinner soon. Alex, I think, is on his way now. I think. To be determined. I've tried to put it on the back camera and see what the quality is like on that. Don't mind the ticking noise. That's the four flashers. I don't know how to call that. Maybe it's better like this. I hope this is okay. Basically, we're on our way home from my mom's. Alex just stopped at his parents' place to drop off his hockey gear. I've had a bit of wine. I'm tired. It's time for bed. Also, I have to go to work tomorrow, but I am officially giving my 2 weeks notice tomorrow, guys. Like, how exciting is that? I am so excited. I hope that you guys are excited. This is great. I'm starting in 2 weeks
at the new place. 2 weeks tomorrow, I will be at the new place. This is so awesome. All right, that's all I really wanted to share with you. Hope you had a good Sunday, and I'll see you tomorrow.
It's officially Monday. Happy new week. I haven't actually written down my goals yet, but I can tell you them now, I believe. I'm about to write them down, my goals of the week. Also, I'm officially changing jobs as of 2 weeks from today. I quit today. It was bittersweet. I was sad, obviously, because I loved my coworkers and stuff, but you know, sometimes the pressure of it all and like the stress that came from working with certain people just was not worth it, and I needed to just move on, you know? And yeah, an opportunity came up and I took it. Yay! Anyways, I'm really excited. I start in 2 weeks today. And yeah, I only have 2 weeks left at this place. That's crazy. I didn't think that would happen, but it did. We're there. We did it. This vlog was a bit of a mess all over the place. The weekend, we didn't do much because Alex was working. So not much happened this weekend, but that's all right. There are some weeks that are like that. For this week, what's on the agenda? One of my goals for this week. Some weeks I think I might just have one goal, some weeks I might have two, but my top one is to call the dentist. I was speaking with Caitlin on Saturday, and she did it. She went to the dentist, and she gave me the motivation, and she told me where she went, which is nearby where I live, so I'm gonna go. I'm gonna call them this week, make an appointment, and maybe go next week, if they have spaces for next week, if not the week after. It's not like it's a rush. I just wanna make the appointment. So yeah, that's my goal for the week. I think this week I'm only gonna have the one goal. Continuing on with what I had last week with figuring out a routine, building a routine. I'm really excited. All good things, guys. All good things. And yeah, I have class at 8:30 tonight. That is not a good thing, but you gotta do what you gotta do. I hope this back thing is working. I'm trying it more. I kind of like it, actually. But my arm is dying because I don't want to use the other arm just in case my finger gets in the lens. Anyways, we'll see, we'll see. I just filmed a whole, like, 4-minute clip. It wasn't recording. The joys of filming with the back camera because I can't see if it's actually recording. Love that for me. So I guess I gotta start over. It'll probably be quicker now because I don't feel like repeating myself. But I'm home. Alex came to pick me up. Class was good, actually. I was really happy with it. Monday nights is legal translation. I started there, and the professor was really smart and really like knowledgeable and stuff, so enjoyed that. I think I'm getting sick. I have a sore throat, like at the back there. Anyways, I'm gonna take some vitamin C and hope for the best. I've got water here with me. My fingers are crossed. I'm hoping that I don't get sick. We'll see though. That's pretty much it for today. I'm gonna end this vlog here. It was a pretty quiet weekend, but you know, sometimes you need that. Yeah, I still can't believe I gave my 2 weeks notice. That's insane. And that like 2 weeks today, I'm starting a new job. A bit bittersweet, but definitely happy. Oh, my arm was getting tired. Okay. I'm supporting it on my leg. I don't know if you can see. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Tomorrow I need to edit this vlog and upload it. And yeah, I'm excited for the next coming time. Alex is doing dishes for me. Sweet gent. And yeah, gonna get ready for bed, take my makeup off, and read some more Harry Potter. I haven't had the chance to read Harry Potter since like yesterday, I think. Today, I didn't even read any today. No, I read like a page or two and then I got so tired I took a nap. And then it was one of those naps where after you wake up, you just feel worse. And like you can't wake up, like you just feel so groggy. But anyways, I took a shower and then I was awake, so yeah. Alrighty then, hope you enjoyed this vlog and give it a like, subscribe if you wanna see more. And I'll see you on Thursday. Bye.